Victoria Memorial Hall is a large palacial building in Kolkata. The building is made of white marble, depicting a combination of Mughal and British architecture. The building was inaugurated in 1921 in the memory of Queen Victoria. At the entrance, there is a statue of King Edward VII. There are two artificial lakes at both the sides of the entrance. There is a beautiful garden spread over 64 acres of land. In front of the palace, there is a huge marble statue of Lord Curzon. At the top of the building, there is a 16 feet tall bronze statue of Victory mounted on ball bearings which rotates with the direction of wind. Inside the building, there is a museum of paintings, weapons and other artifacts of British era. Currently, the visitors are allowed to climb on the first floor, which looks like a dome. Photography is not allowed inside the museum. The building looks different from different angles. It is no doubt one of the most important heritage building and most attractive tourist points in Kolkata.
বেশি দূরে গেলে আর ভালো ছিল।